There is no shortcut to greatness. The Republicans in Congress set out to cut a bloated economy and make America tough again. It's not an easy job. Nobody said it would happen overnight. But the growth of federal spending has been trimmed, and tax rates have been cut. We've still got a long way to go, but you can feel something good happening out there. We're beginning to feel like winners again. Republicans, leadership that works for a change.